What's good, y'all? It's like 2 a.m. where I live right now, but I'm gonna be making a video on King Von's latest song. So let's get right into it. As always, I already made the beat before recording, and I'm just gonna go over how I made the beat. So yeah, let's go. First off, we have this FL keys. Literally, you just click here, and then where's it? Yeah, FL keys. It's this grand piano preset. There's literally no effects on it or anything. It's literally just this, and it plays this. Yeah, this plays throughout the entire song. Let's delete that. And also, our second melody, we have this. It plays the same thing over and over again. It's this preset in Purity Trans Bleep 1, and I put this, well, no, I didn't put this, but I put this effector on it with the vocal with this thing right here. These parameters basically to give it a more of a vocal kind of feeling without the effects. It sounds like this. Yeah, so in the song there's it's I think it's a vocal sample, but I couldn't find where it was from, so bruh, I gotta improvise. And then finally we have this flute. Mellotron flute in Omnisphere, and yeah, it doesn't have any effects on the rider. So let's get to the drums, starting with the clap. I layered two claps on top of each other, this one and this one. They sound like this. Yeah, pretty simple, like all other songs. Claps are cool. Hi-hats, yeah, it's this hi-hat right here. Let's put these up a little bit because that's way too low. Yeah, I think it's probably like this. So now we have this 808. Which I think I might even put an EQ on this. Cut out the really highs, the crackling sound of this spins 808. I like this, it's much better like this. Oh yeah, the song is in A sharp minor, so the root note is A sharp for a lot of these patterns. We have this kick. Pretty like standard kick in terms of placing, I guess, because it follows the 808 mostly, but then there are some places like this or this, I don't remember which one, where the kick hits but the 808 doesn't, and then there are also places over here where the 808 hits but the kick doesn't. And yeah, that's pretty much the entire all of the patterns. So let's get to the, what do you call it, arrangement. But we have the FL keys all throughout the entire song. And then the Purity, this thing. Let me play it. The vocal light thing comes in at the second bar and then leaves. And then it, yeah, and then it comes back in the fifth bar all the way through the sound. Bruh. Yeah, I don't think I need to explain this because you can just look at it. But basically, the interesting things are there's this repeat delay kind of like thing, which sounds like this over here, and then we have this volume automation here, so you can count. And then there's also the love filter on the master, which is the this effect, simple triangle low pass LFO. which makes it sound like it's underwater basically. So let me play this part for you real quick. Oh yeah, that's pretty much the entire, what do you call it, effects. And then there's also volume automations in the bar starting at the 60 shift beat. And yeah, that's pretty much the entire song. And then towards the end, the song fades out. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks a lot for watching, and I hope you all really enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff, and I hope to see you all in the next video. /